message from the Tech One organization. They've made a quantum change in the way television shows will be made. We have a reporter on scene standing by to give us more details.
All right.
Okay. All right.
Come
you
over
want
here.
Me to try to open the door. I'll try to.
Yeah. Call it
I'll
to
try
it.
To open it.
Hit your F muscle. Hit your F muscle.
I'm hitting F. I'm fucking hitting F, dude.
Put your fucking. Hit your I fucking F. Hurt.
No. No. I can't.
Up,
it's
guys?
Not mine. It's just all not mine.
All right.
I don't know what to tell you.
All right. You got any friends? You got friends?
I mean, look at my fuck. Do I look like this is mine?
I mean, it could be. You got a box all hidden right when I walked up. You come out of the woods. It's nighttime.
Bro,
you could be hiding.
I have been running here for so long, you have no idea.
Why are you running
like,
here?
Like, I have nothing.
Take your shoes
look,
off.
Look,
take your shoes
you know
off.
What I'm proud
take
of?
Your shoes
I
off.
Crafted. Take my take shoes
you,
off.
Uh-huh. I want to see what percentages are at. If you're running, that'll be beat up. Take your shoes off. 93 does the freshies.
No, but I just...
Nah. Mm-hmm.
No,
story's not
but I picked...
Up.
The, hold on. I picked those... Wait. I picked those up all the way east on the shoreline. That's how...
Oh, God. What the fuck is that? Go, horse. Oh, God, no. No. What the fuck is this? Ah! Fuck! You bitch! Get off me! Get the fuck off me! Ah! Ah!
Somebody please clip that.
Alright. We killed all them people. Up at the church steeple. They crying about their loot be gone. And then loaf, stash, and loot be gone.
Project.
But you get it.
Yeah, that was fire. That was fire. That's 10 out of 10.
But he forgot Jack.
And Jack was there too.
Ooh, now he hit in the minor key. And he hit the laugh.
Cause he had our back too. Now we on to get this medal.
This is my jam right
nothing
here.
Nothing for less we will settle.
Yo, what up everybody? It's me, just looting. About to get a little GTA RP here on Echo RP. Hold on, I got too much green on. I just realized. So I can kill in my shirt. Let's see what happens. Boom, that's good. All right. But what up? We doing that dual joint. Let's hit up the gang, see what they up to. Yo. What up? Whoa. Let me check something. Well, where you at?
In the city of Stabbing.
Right.
I'm about to be done, though.
Will you show me where that place is?
Yeah. Meet me up here. Oh, shit, I ain't bringing none of mine.
Need one of these, take a fake plate, case, need to get some food. Good later. Let's put on a good fit. Let's put on the... This is the almost white one. We're gonna put on... No, not that one. It's this one. No, wait. What the fuck? It is the gray and white one. Hey, appreciate the sub, Jack. Oh, damn, you got it in. I just realized that. You the best, man. You the best out there, bro. Appreciate you. Appreciate you so much. Let's see where my car is. Oh, no. Hold on, I forgot a helmet. Should have some helmets in this. Actually. There's some douchebags spraying on all our peers on household gear. Oh, that sucks. Food real quick. Oh, we got water, but we'll grab. Are you still in Stab City?
No, I'm in the warehouse now. Right.
What up?
What up?
What the hell you got in your hand?
It's not what I wanted. Oh no.
What is it? You selling watches? What the fuck are those?
Drop you off at the place.
What was that?
Watch out. Oh, it's not even time for the thing. What time is it?
For the percolator? 23:37, whatever that means.
That is not the time.
You gotta do it during the day times?
Yeah. You gotta wait till like 7.
Well, you can show me the joint, bro.
Yeah.
So what have you been up to?
Selling weed.
Nice. You know, I was thinking, what if, like, maybe we don't have to be the rappers, right? We just start a rap label.
Don't think we have the capital nor the clout for that.
Hearing a lot of no's from that side of the Shrewsbury here.
Trying to be real. What if we just indiscriminately start killing police officers until we get to the ones that lied to me?
I mean, do you know their names? That might be easier.
Nope. Don't know them. I'd know them if I saw them.
I mean, wouldn't it be on your last police report?
Maybe. I don't know if y'all can get a hold of that.
I mean, I would just ask a dumb cop next time, just be like,
all right, you see that train thing right there?
Mm-hmm.
The one that's going into the building?
Mm-hmm.
On the opposite side, if you walk in right there, there's the guy.
All right. But couldn't, like,
and then you just, your vehicle goes right there. Gotcha. Inside the fence.
But couldn't you just, like, you know, ask some dumb cop and be like,
probably,
hey, who was my dad arresting officer?
They'd have to be very dumb.
I don't see why they would.
Then I'll kill them too.
Oh god, watch this guy. Well, since we got time, boost?
Can try.
Since,
do you have a hacking device?
No, at Stacks. I got my gun on me too.
Is mine expired? What does that matter? You're already a felon.
Because I don't want to lose the gun.
That's 15 notes, dude. I ain't worried about it.
For a 1911?
Oh, I don't know.
What are you getting for that?
You get a fucking Beretta for 15 notes.
No. Alright, fuck it, let's go.
My hacking device expired.
We only got C's up anyway. Let's just go, so we gotta get the hacking device anyway.
I got my handcuffs, my Adderall, my dagger. I'm ready to boost.
I got Adderall. I need to actually drop these notes off. I got like 600 notes on them. 540.
No, we should have put them at the warehouse.
Probably. I don't know if you know, but I am a class booster now. Like, kind of a big deal. Vinny?
Oh, what the fuck just happened to that thing?
I didn't see it.
That bike was going by itself and then just fell over.
That goddamn Elon Musk. I think my ring light's going out. It keeps flashing. Bang on it until it works. Oh, okay. Vinny got his ground back. Are you hacking?
Of course. I don't think you know how to.
I don't.
You can't hack it.
I can't. You're right. All right, let me put on my booster clothes. Or can we do these?
We can.
Oh, here's the device. See. I'm about to be at Devil's Doorstep here in a second.
Shit, we're almost there now. Might as well just find a boost and walk to it.
That'd be crazy. Yeah, there's nothing up here at Devil's Doorstep. It is probably like midnight, right? Yeah, 12:30.
Prime booster time.
No, we just need a whip.
Kept going too.
by Marcus's house. Coming back to where we saw each other last.
Is there a car yet?
Hell no.
Someone passed me. I didn't hear it coming up behind me. Here comes one. It's coming towards you. Did you get it?
No.
Oh, here we go. Oh, it's going up, so we'll...
Where are you at?
The car. Where are you at?
On the road before Marcus's from Devil's Doorstep. You know where G's girl lives? Happen.
I don't know.
That's how it be out here.
She tried to like big time him or something.
She tried to what?
She tried to like big time him or some shit. It's like, bitch, you know who the fuck I am?
She said that to him?
No.
What do you mean big time him?
What he should have said. It's like, you get too big for him and shit. Like, nah, go fuck yourself.
Oh, she said she's too big for him?
That's how she acted.
Oh. Too many boosts going on right now. There's an A up. Yeah, the dating world out here in these cities be wild, bro. That's why I just stay married to this money.
The lady that owns the fucking tow place was talking about Gumtree, whoever the fuck that is, from the city coming and shutting stuff down and trying to seduce us and shit to turn on her. I'm like, nah. She's like, well, she has a beautiful voice. I'm like, her voice don't sound as good as that Blicky or a cash register, so I don't give a fuck. Think I care for these hoes? There's only one thing I give a fuck about in this city, and it's that dollar sign. I promise you that.
You should tell her toes over hoes. Be funny. But what? Oh, she said she'd be coming down there trying to seduce y'all?
Yeah, try and make us flip and shit.
Oh, I mean, that simp, she probably got a crew full of simps. She ain't got pay shit. And again, I'm not hating on him. I'm stating on him. You know what I mean? I'm just saying.
Yeah, I just shoot.
To be our first A-class boost, this shit's going to be huge. Huge.
Where to boost at?
I'm trying, bud.
Starting a timer.
First A-class boost. This is gonna be...
Yeah, 15 minutes.
Put a timer on us getting money. Timer on us getting money. Right, let's get this A-class, bro. This car is going to be fast as hell, man. I can feel it. I can feel it in my bones. My old man bones. What the fuck is going on with the stream thing here? What is that one thing that's way out here? What the fuck was that, mate? So what else you been up to, Vinny? Like, what you been doing, bro?
Just fucking making money, dude. Selling this weed, growing this weed.
Damn. Oh, I just found that 32 bags of trees. You want to just call that even on them beans you sold for me, bro?
Sounds good to me. Oh, shit, my bag's hanging through the floorboard.
So now that you are the rich one of the group, you gonna
ask G? G is the rich one.
What?
I just had to drop 105K 2 days ago. Took me down to like 10K.
So what you're saying is G's our leader now?
Fuck no. G is the one we have to protect at all costs. We have to protect his record at all cost. He's the only clean one now.
But he's got a misdemeanor.
He's got a misdemeanor. He ain't got felonies. We just need to keep him from being raided because the house is in his name. That's where all the weed is.
That's where the weed at.
Yeah, G and I, when we made the first payment on the house, we both went down to like 10K. And then I had to pay, like, because he paid like 100 and something. I bought the truck and then we got a house. So I only had like 48K at the time. Or I had 50K, 52-ish, and I paid 48 for the first payment. He paid like 100 and something. Or he paid 92. So then the other night we paid it all off. And I had to pay 105. He paid.
Your house is paid off?
Something. Yeah, it's paid off.
So does he owe you money?
No.
Oh, y'all. I see what
you're saying. And then, so he didn't have to pay as much. We were both at like over 100K. And then he didn't have to pay as much. So now he has more than me. But he's going to be out of town for a week. So I'm going to grind like a motherfucker.
How much does he have?
I think he's. Well, he had. He was still doing shit to get notes while the guy was gone. So he had like 500-600 notes. And then the first few days when we were running Vicodin, we were getting like 40 Vicodin a run. So he ended up with like 400 Vicodin as well.
Right.
So he made like 100,000 just off runs. Oh shit, I got 8.5K in my pocket.
Jeez.
I need to go deposit that.
Let go. Man, let me get this A class. I want an A class so fucking bad to be my first one. This shit's gonna be fire. How's my mic sound and everything? I did some new settings to it. Does it sound better? Will it sound better? Such a dummy, I wore a green shirt, and that's why it's causing this little haze right here.
Did you know we make less doing civilian jobs since we're felons?
Then I ain't never getting a fucking job, I'll tell you that then.
No, I mean, like if we go do trash or something.
That's what I'm saying. Fuck them. It's racist. Not racist. Wagist. All right, fresh batch. Here we go. Coming up strong.
Shit, and I got money at Life Invader.
Yeah, I'm not touching Life Invader for a minute. That's like my nest egg. In case it all goes south, Vinny. I just got Life Invader on deck.
All goes south, you have like $750,000. Well, you probably have $1 million worth of real estate, all in all.
But at the same time, I feel like, I don't know, like, they could probably see if they, like, seize my property, like, if they looked at my fucking income record. I have no legal money ever.
I ain't seizing your property.
I mean, I inherited a ton of shit. Yeah. That's how I made my money.
That's why you got...
I'm fucking looting stacks, baby.
So you said that that thing was worth about $500,000 when you got it?
I know it was a lot. Because I put a lot into it already. And then my warehouse would sell for over... I mean, I think my office would sell, but like... Also,
your
office
would sell for easy $700,000. Easy.
You can move
it. You can probably get it $1 million.
I don't know. I feel like your house is way cooler than the office.
Yeah, but it's not as valuable, is the thing.
Which doesn't make sense.
Yours is much rarer. And let me show you a house that just sold for $600,000.
I seen it on Yellow Pages.
Yeah.
Up here in Rock. Yeah. It's
and
nice
these
as
things,
shit.
Like these things, are listed by D8 as like what, 300, 350, and it sold for that much over. So think about how much over your fucking office would sell for. Like holy shit.
I mean, I sold my house for way over.
Yeah. But now, like D8 has nothing. They can't even sell warehouses because they don't know where any available warehouses are. Like when we were trying to buy a warehouse, they said we had to go find an empty one and then tell them and they could sell it to us. Like all the properties bought, and the value just gets bigger and bigger each day.
True.
Still no look.
No, I just reset them. There's nothing up. Damn, I didn't realize I didn't change the fucking... Come on, man.
Nothing.
Some C classes came up, but
should probably buy a jerry can, right? Because an A is gonna have so many fucking hacks to do.
Yeah, you're right. That's actually a good idea. I guess I want to hit a gas station. Is there a specific, or is it a tool item?
Get from tool stores. Don't recall if it's a specific one. Or we can just get gas.
Yeah.
And if they pull up, I'll pull a gun on them.
Let's talk to them. We need to start out spicy.
Get every cop on us.
No.
Yeah, dude, it'll be fun. Gang's all here. If they're all on us, there's a better chance of me finding those two fucks that gotta die.
Oh god. We got you to the gangster, Vinny.
Oh no, gangsters ain't got shit on me. I've lost it. I am a man with no hope. Unless I go crime free for 90 days. But that's not gonna happen, so I'm a man with no hope.
I mean, it's not crime free, it's just not get caught free, right?
Yeah, that. But also, I'm a man with no hope.
What the fuck? I just clicked when it said there's too many boosts going on and it disappeared.
Yeah, it'd be like that sometimes. What? Why would you just fucking commit Sudoku like that?
Sudoku?
Yeah, he committed Sudoku.
I think you mean Harry Carey.
No. I think she shaves.
Hey.
What happened?
No, you just saying that. I was funny. It was like, hey. Oh. Sorry, I get it now. A. It's the A class.
Like,
yep.
The Franzi?
Like the what?
Franzi.
What's that?
The guy that said A.
Oh, no. It is time to run them things now, though.
Let's see what pops up next. It's already got the jerry can now.
All right. Is it full?
Yeah.
All right.
Bottom bitch is full. I assume. The tow people I worked for. They have a contract with the city. So whenever someone is running from the cops from a bank robbery or something, or fails a boost, they're the ones that tow the car to the impound. So keeping the car isn't necessarily as important, because I make a call. As long as we get away, I make a call. Continue where we left off.
But when the cops just get right back on us?
Yeah, but we get a do-over.
Yeah, but wouldn't they catch on and get salty?
No. People rob their cars back from... we're just tow truck drivers. We're not soldiers. Come on.
Gotcha. Okay.
And it's weird. They're never wearing any colors. They're always wearing all black. It's weird.
Who?
The people that get their cars back.
Oh, gosh.
Keeping that thing open?
Yeah, I'm keeping that thing open.
Keep that thing open.
It's an S-Class.
Fucking try it.
No. There's an AL, but there's too many boosts going on right now.
In my paths through the mountains the other night, and I realized that as long as I can get my front tires on something, I can drive up it in my truck. I drove up a mountain that was basically flat, covered in snow, just whoop, right up the side.
This boost, man. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, I'm gonna drop you off to do your notes, and then I'll go sell some more.
Can we just try to get this A? It's up here.
It's gonna disappear before you're available to get boosts. But we can wait until it disappears.
Come on, man. What's a pariah? P-A-R-I-A-H? Something that go good in the snow.
Never heard of it.
Me either. You grabbed the booster, right?
Yep. mean, Pride doesn't sound like it would be an off-road vehicle, honestly, but who knows? Let's see what Empire says. Or not Empire, Luxuriata. Oh, that shit definitely ain't gonna be useful in the snow.
What is it?
It's a sports car. It looks kind of like a Aston Martin ish.
Might be all wheel drive.
It might be. It might be. Might not be, though.
The Gauntlet Classic, dude. That's a rear wheel drive for sure.
Yeah, for sure. I've never even paid attention to what's in the S-Class.
Something called AUTARCH right now. AUTARCH.
That's a supercar. And it looks fucking weird. Damn, I wish Luxury had better pictures than that. That same A is still on that page? Is that what you're telling me right now?
Yeah, the Pariah is still up there. There's just too many boosts going on right now.
No. This is why boosting is trash. We've spent over half an hour just trying to get a boost. Go down, run your notes. Go run your stacks. Go to run your rolls. You can have money in your pocket.
But that's work I already did. We could put more stacks on there.
Yeah, you could, but stacks ain't money. Money's money.
This is true.
It's money over everything, not money over most things. See, you're putting the boost on a pedestal.
What? Damn, man. The boosts take too long now. That's the fucking issue. It didn't used to be like this. It didn't used to... What the fuck, man? All right, they all just disappeared. I don't know what that means. Yo, are you there? Yo. You good? All right, take me to the notes guy. Or is it too late?
Plate.
I got one. You want to pull over
in the glove box for me? I don't need it just yet. I'm gonna need it when I head to Stab City.
It's too late to run these things, huh?
What time is it?
Whoa, the time just changed real crazy.
Well, what time is it?
It's midnight again.
No, it's not. We have 1 hour to get there. Buckle up. Siri, play Kenny Loggins.
Oh, God. Yeah. I'm gonna go get some birthday cake. Hold on.
make it. We're gonna make it. You gotta believe. Clap your hands if you believe. But you're gonna have to get out and run in there like a motherfucker. And I hope you have $100 cash on you.
You know who I am.
I stay with money in my pocket, bro. Says not the time to do this. Yeah, I think we're living.
Shouldn't have jumped out the fucking car when it's moving.
It says it's 1 a.m., bro.
Yeah, look at the sky. Does it look like 1 a.m. to you?
Yes, 100%.
It is about 8 o'clock right now.
Nope.
Yep. Where's that tree at? You got that back at Stacks or you got it up here?
That tree?
The trees.
Oh.
That broccoli.
I don't know where it is, John. I think it's down south. All she wanted to do is smoke my broccoli. Oh, listen to my remix. All of you hoes need to remember who you talking to. I forget how the song goes. You know what I'm doing. But it's like, I'm the Stacks Exchange CEO. I got smoke for you if you ain't working later. Can we like Weird Al a Drake song and just say it's ours? I mean, people are out here doing bad covers of country songs, saying it's theirs. Why can't you do that to rap music? All right. And I'm just being stupid. That looks bad. What up?
Yeah.
So you want to try to get a boost in?
No. Do you have anything to sell?
That shit down south. You want?
You got nothing up here?
No, I don't think so. I have 7 dead Vicodin.
got anything?
Can we go to stacks?
Brother.
What?
I got 100 fucking pineapple to sell. I gotta sell this shit. These
what
trips
are
sell? Cutting into my time.
Why you gotta sell it at?
I'm gonna sell it at Stab City.
Alright, we'll go sell it at Stab City.
Yeah.
No, you can't get me out.
No, you can go get your stuff and meet me up there. I'll still be selling. It's gonna take me forever.
Just radio when you're on your way in so I don't freak out.
Are there any
cops?
Are there any vehicles here?
You drove here, didn't you?
No. Watch out. Oh, no. My bike is here. It just... It said it wasn't. This bike's so damn fast.
Never mind.
What happened?
As soon as I pulled up, someone's shooting somebody over here. Loudest fucking gun I ever heard in my life.
I'm gonna go run my stacks and rolls, I guess. Should I do them at the same time or separate?
No. Do them different times.
Okay.
I'll sell you some stacks and rolls.
Maybe. Let me go run these rolls and see how long it takes.
Oh, I'm gonna go to sleep.
Oh, you about to go to sleep?
Yeah, if I can't sell my weed.
Oh, all right.
Gotta go to sleep. Figure out how to get the fuck off this dirt road.
I don't know why I did this. I should've just got in that bitch. Wait, I'm going to run rolls. Not notes. Hi, me.
Later.
Later. Oh, I got a Christmas present. That's what that red circle is. I didn't hear it. So sensitive. Damn, he didn't give me shit.
Big dog, where you at? You've got to push that whip faster. Press it. That ain't cool.
Christ!
I can't take that shit at my age!
He barely took any. Alright, we're gonna go run some notes now. Oh shit. What the fuck is going on? Every time I come outside, it's like midnight all of a sudden. It was just daylight out, right? Oh, fuck, it's that hat. Let me grab my bike helmet. Hold on, hold on. Take my notes with me too, just in case we got time. See, every time it's 23:20 whenever I come out of the house. Oh, fuck. Where's that one road crotch right here? What up, man? You want the same as last, or you trying to get something new? What you thinking? Okay. How about you, man? What you trying to get in on? Damn, girl. What you want? I just realized now, though. Luton symbol covers the money I get. I'll put it here. Damn, man, why you got a camera though? What you want? What you talking about? Christmas present. Damn, girl, back up.
you really just change your status to single?
Yeah, girl, I'm single. What the hell are you talking about?
We just fucking broke up last night.
Yeah, we broke up. That's how it be. You gonna try to fight me now, bitch? I should really stop by the bank real quick. Oh, fucked up there. Boom. Gets back over 100,000. Finally. Jeez. Damn. right, we gotta go get another car, but leave our bike somewhere. I hope nobody steals it. Yo. Fuck is that? We're gonna head out to Polito though and get this fucking Christmas present. Dune buggy catch traction all of a sudden. I forgot all about that Christmas present. We got it when we were selling drugs. Hopefully it'll still be there. I've already missed one. Can't miss two. I don't know where this Christmas tree is. There it is. I don't know why I thought this bitch was a one-seater for a second. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Dude's going slow. I'm so sorry, man. I took that turn way too wide. You good?
Nah, you good, bro. Sure. All right.
That shook me up. You're walking into me here?
Alright, where's this shit at? I know this probably isn't the most exciting to watch, but it's just shit I had to get done. Or all my money's gonna fall apart and I'm out like $50,000.
Yo, stop tripping!
Sucks, all the homies out, they're asleep tonight, so I'm out here doing chores alone, running errands alone.
Whoa, what just happened?
He's about drugs, bro. Jeez, get out of the way.
shit.
Chill out. Hey, what's going on?
Damn, this will take forever to do. Oh shit, we gotta go get my bike. Forgot all about that shit. Oh no. Why is it back at stacks? The fuck? And then that didn't even fucking go across. Are you serious? Just gotta get back to the city, man. This thing goes slow as fuck. I understand why it does that. All right, well, I think that's gonna call it for tonight, but.